Hello, everybody. Hello, guys, and welcome to my Lion King Minecraft walkthrough adventure game. I'm Fry4861, and this is the game. So, I've downloaded the Lion King mod and Zan's minimap, and we're going to play the game. So, here are my targets. Okay then, so let's play. So, I'm going to equip myself with my armor. Here is Headhugger. Dave the Diamond Armor. Barrel Protector, inside joke, and my Puma King Lights. I'm now equipped my sword Wolf's Bane. Okay, let's go. So this is my house, that was my bedroom. Here's my enchanting room. Ooh yeah. Lots of stuff I can do in there, such as enchant, door shut. If I go down, this is my kitchen, weird chests and sofa. La la la. Now here, on my house, it is conveniently placed. I have a cinema under it, and this is how the Lion King mod starts. Now showing the Lion King. So here is the ticket lion. Okay, let me just check my options. Oh, yeah, oh well. Okay. Sound, that's what. 50%. 50, yeah. Music, I will have some on as well. 35, that's fine. That's all good. Okay. The ticket lion. Bring me a gold ingot, and I will exchange it for a Lion King ticket. Now, let's go to my house and see if I have one of those. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Good. Here's my house. Interesting. Yeah. Sexy. Do I have this? I conveniently placed gold ingot. Okay. Some door you just don't want to shut. So now I can give you gold ingot. So, and click. Ta da! And look, he's got all the symbols. So now, let's do this. Lion King ticket. Into the cinema. Now showing the Lion King. Place the ticket there. Ticket disappears. Portal turns on. And now here, there's a chest. What do we have here? A compass? Yeah. String and bread. And a ticket lion head. I'll just take these for now. No, I don't need them. I don't need the compass. I'll take the bread though. I'll take the bread. The bread's useful. And let's go into the world. Okay, so as you've seen, my objective is now to play the game. So see if we can do this. Ugh. Getting pumped. Pumped is always good. I can do this. Downloading terrain. Still downloading terrain. Here we go. Terrain downloaded. I'm out. I'm in a pride band. Now around here, here we go, is the chest. The chest is the Book of Quests. New quests available, it says. So let's see. Ah. Hang on. Speak to Rafikki in his tree at the center of the world. And here in the main page, you can look at stuff in the mod. You can't look at that because that's not in the mod. But we can look at the Book of Quests in the Book of Quests. You're reading it now, it says. Fantastic. Okay, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Rafiki's tree is at the center of the world, which is 0-0. So if we go this way, that'll help us find 0-0. Is it there? No, it's that way. This way I want to go. Hello, Mr. Lion. You're friendly. That's good. 0-0 we're looking for. Going a long way. A very long way. Come on. Pick up the pace. Some zebras. Hello. Rhinos. What are these? These are... That... You are like Guatemalopes or something. I can't remember your name. Yes, I know it's plants. I'll come back when I've found the tree, I believe. Okay then. Actually, no, I'll just speed it up. That'll make it look more interesting.
I can see what's happening. What? And yeah. They don't have a clue. Oh, they'll fall in love. And here's the bottom
into the jungle. The mighty jungle. Some more elephants.
Ow. What if I fall into, I've fallen into a pond? Oh my god.
Disasters in the air.
Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?
Ah, the great tree. Here we have found Rafikki. Ah. Okay, now, so, sort the video there. Next time, we shall... Video stop recording there. Yes, we'll continue with the quests next time. Me and old Rafikki. Goodbye, everybody.